I see if you turned the game around in the second half, what was it? What was the key?
Yeah, it was just had to get talking on that pitch today. It was really quiet that first half, you know. Had to just do
30% a fit and still top
more
goal scorer
right in today. Just had to whip them in. Okazaki was up there. And you know, the Japanese forward, he's got great hips to work off.
Yeah. What was your thinking behind playing right wing?
Just my connection with Bobby. I know how to link up with him. I know the runs he's going to make. So it just came down to a lot of years of experience.
Yeah. And you created a chance for him straight away and then you missed one yourself. Was that the moment you thought we could win this game?
That was the moment I realised I'm not changed. I just don't know what I'm going to do.
And what about the goal at the end? It was great build-up play.
Yeah, it was great awareness. Majidi gave me a little shout. I just thought he's there. I didn't look. He worked well. Good goal.
Yeah. Are you playing for Pride now for the rest of the season?
Now we're playing for third spot. We want to try and get that third spot, hopefully. So let's keep going, see how it goes.
Yeah, you probably still got a role to play in the title race. Does that give you even more incentive?
Yeah, well, you know, we're back in Titans. So if we can help them do something. We've got Tango there doing a great job, so... You know, we're going to try and make sure we help them out.
Yeah, I don't think Bilal or Yusuf or any of them would expect any less. Well done, Haseeb. You're man of the match for turning the game around there. Fantastic from underdogs. 4-2 winners here against Old Guard. They've gone above Old Guard now in the league. MFC against Titans up here next.